So 2015 is coming to an end, and you gotta look at Fernando Guerrero, the best outfit of this year. Break down, what am I looking at?
This is the costume or the outfit that he patterned behind the character of Shaka Zulu.
And he won his fight that night.
And he won his fight.
What was the reaction of him walking into the ring like that?
You know what? Actually, he got pretty good response with the outfit. You know, he definitely turned some heads, and he made a statement that where it shows on the trunks. He's a warrior. He showed that.
Guerrero in Spanish means warrior.
Exactly.
I remember people watching the fight on TV and commenting on social media, what are those about the shoes?
Yeah, you know, we had a slight little malfunction with the whatever.
The tassels.
Shoe, the tassels, yeah. Yeah, you know. But, you know, we was able to, you know, make some adjustments with him.
He had a good year this year.
Yeah.
What's next for Fernando Guerrero?
Well, possibly we're looking to fight sometime in February, beginning of February, or the middle part of it. So, you know, we got some good things in the works with him. So
154 division, a lot of big names.
Mm-hmm.
You have Boo Boo, Demetrius Andrade. He's one of the best players. You have the Charlo brothers. Who else do you have at 154 right now?
You got Lara.
Of course.
Trout.
Yeah.
You know, you got some other up-and-coming prospects as well, you know, up-and-comers as well that can possibly, you know, run across our table. So, I mean, there's some, it's an exciting division, definitely, and we're getting Fernando ready for it. We're definitely, you know, adding some touches to him. You know, you're going to see each time Fernando fight, you're going to see something different. So, a lot of people who watched the last fight, they saw that actually, you know, he fought comfortable on the ropes, which he didn't show that much in his previous fights. And so this next fight, we're going to show something a little different.
All right, there you have it. Let's see who could it be at 154. A lot of big names. Fernando Guerrero is back. For EsNews.com, I'm Melissa, back reporting.